I mean, you can still... I highly doubt that I'll be even beating it. So you don't have to worry about, like, spoilers or anything like that. Yeah.
Over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves. And darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything. World disappeared. But small fragments of
playing Kingdom Hearts Unchained key
in the hearts of children.
It's like an opening cutscene that I have to sit through while
with these fragments
the
of light,
game download finishes.
Rebuilt the lost world.
It's at 86.3%. It's gonna be a while.
It's the world we live in now.
When did 2 come out? When did 2 come out? No, when did 2 come out? Couple of years ago, dude. 2 was already out by the time I played Kingdom Hearts 1, and that was like freshman year of high school. That's 2009. So Kingdom Hearts had to have come out. Kingdom Hearts 2 had to have come out in like 2008 or 2007. I've got Last of Us. I've got Castlevania Lords of Shadow. I never played that game. I played some of the older Castlevanias. But somebody that on the floor that I lived with got it for free at GameStop, and she was like, "I'm not a big fan of Castlevania. However, you like horror movies and stuff, so I feel like this would be something a little more up your alley," and gave it to me. So I hung out. Got a Metal Gear Ground Zeroes 1. And I've got the map of Skyrim hanging on my wall that came with the game. As well as the game map for Metal Gear 5. And the perk tree from Fallout 4. Those are all the video game posters I have. I have a shit ton of movie ones. Way too many movie ones. No, fuck, stop going to sleep on your stupid phone.
Hey, so you still haven't touched Fallout?
Barely. I started it. That's gonna be a summer project. Stream only. Banisher of Darkness, Gatherer of Light, what is your name? Max 8 characters. Alright, two, three, four, five, six, seven, God damn it, that means I only have one more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Damn it. You can't do cunt face and dick. Maximum 8 characters. What kind of bullshit is that? Alright, game, hurry up. Look deep inside your heart. How do you see yourself? Can I have troll hair? And the body of a Furby? Cool black. Cool red, sporty yellow, sporty blue. I guess I'll go with the cool black. I mean, if you had like some green, that'd be cool. Just saying. Guess I'm more of the layered hairstyle. My hair's a little longer than that, but...
We're different for haircuts.
Huh?
For styles.
Yeah. The customization ain't that great, but I mean, it's a mobile game, so... Okay, all of these faces have smiles. That's a problem. There are no serious or angry faces. That one's kind of crazy. That one's like chill. Like, sup girl. And this one's like, I am gonna murder you right now. So I think I'm gonna go with that one.
That's so you.
No, that's a raven.
Yeah. I just get it. I was like, oh.
Oh, Jesus, when he opens his eyes. God, it looked creepy. Ooh, a cutscene. Which union does your heart belong to? I don't know what the fuck these unions are. There are 5 unions. Work together with your fellow union members to accomplish great feats. Well, there's Cobra, Tiger, can't tell if it's a fox or a wolf, Demon Bear, or Metal Unicorn. Metal Unicorn, of course. The last unicorn, the last eagle soars over the last crumbling mountain. I have a keyblade. Hooray. What? But I want to, like, choose a keyblade. I can't choose a keyblade from, like, starting styles, no? I get the one that looks like a stupid star. Fine. What's it called? Like the Wayward Star or the... Oh. Wayward Dream. The one that Mickey has in Birth by Sleep. That's my favorite Keyblade. Yay, loading screens in a mobile game. Target, defeat the shadow. I didn't mean to hit that. Tap the screen to approach the Heartless. What if I don't want to approach the Heartless? What if I want to go around him? Fine, I'll fight him. Tap a Heartless to attack it, or anywhere on the screen to target a random one. Second bitch, I won. Hey, I just got some copper ore from running. Okay, suddenly I'm standing on top of a fucking fountain. Cool. Hey Mario. If you get this game, make sure to join the union with the unicorn head. Yeah, that's the one I'm joining. Did you say beans?
No.
No, I thought you said, I don't know about you beans. I mean, I guess I'm a pinto bean and he's a black bean. Alright, see you, dude. Who would think it's the first Kingdom Hearts game I recorded a fucking mobile game? Congratulations! Alright, yeah, done here. What?
What?
No. Oh, I thought you said something. Pretty scary stuff, huh? But you get an A for effort. It's like a little cat talking to me. You look a little confused. Here's what's going on. Your pursuit of light made you the perfect candidate for a Keyblade wielder. Darkness is spreading. And it's up to you to use the weapon to rid of it. I don't fucking care. Collect light and turn it to save the world. Yay! Meow. 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 Meow 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 meow. There was a cat talking to me in the game.
Oh. He sounds like that?
I don't know. There's no... There weren't any voiceover. Just words. Guess I'm doing a quest.
Quest or quest?